400 meter champion Ishmael from West Valley, running a lifetime best 46.74. That is the new Division III record, and also the fourth or third best time in the state so far this year. First and foremost, congratulations. Just take me through that race. Obviously, talent is big, but execution also important. How were you able to do that there?
I knew I needed to get out hard to go for that first 22 split, and then come around the last 200 with the 24 to get that 46. So went out really hard in the curve, got real settled down, but stayed on it, and then just finished the race really hard.
Obviously, a great competition there with Brayden Borquez. Just take me through that. How did that kind of push you there as you guys were coming down those last 100 meters?
Obviously, great opponents to run against, Brayden Borquez. I knew he was going to push me to get out hard. Ran against him last year. He beat me in the finish, so I knew I had to get a good cushion, because he was going to be coming after me, so I could just hold him off.
Was there a little bit of motivation there to kind of return the favor this year?
Yeah, it was pretty good motivation. Lost to him last year, so redemption a little bit. And then also college, we'll be running Pac-12. So he's a good opponent of mine.
When you get to this particular level, like you said, there's always going to be talented runners there, but things have to kind of separate you from just pure talent. What do you think that big key was for you here today?
Today was just believing in myself, getting my mind right, knowing that I could do it.
Obviously a Division III record. What does that mean to you? I know it just happened, but what does that mean? A lot of great runners in that particular division. For you to stand out in that way, what does that mean?
It's a huge honor. I'm glad I could come and show my talents. I'll be looking forward to breaking more records.
Congratulations again. Ishmael Turner, West Valley, new Division III record, 46.74, currently number 3 in California.